The goal here is to create something that benefits everyone here who's here to build. When you metricize markups, when you find ways that you can integrate business intelligence with your PDF markup data, you're able to build insight. We're collecting data and information through markups all the time. It's super simple with the tools that are built into Bluebeam Revu. Utilizing a tool such as the custom statuses, you can highlight objects on your drawing, and status: has it been ordered? Has it been delivered? Has it been installed? Has it been inspected? And then again, pulling that information and getting insight to get an overall metric of what percent complete are we? That's huge insight into the job that we can use. A common use that I have for it is quantity takeoff. When I'm going in and I'm drawing out these geometric boundaries on rooms, I've measured 50,000 square feet of this floor type. An estimator could look at that and apply a dollar amount per square foot and could get a rough estimate of the cost of direct work for that area. You're saving time. The decisions can be made faster. And I think that's the best way that we can get buy-in from the rest of our teams, is actively demonstrating that.